initially by Paddy Stagelum. And away it comes back up to the forwards again, brilliantly caught by McGrath. On to Lord Corbett. They fire hurlies at him, but nobody's able to stop Lord Corbett, who's in for a second goal. One after 10 minutes, another after 42. And it's Tipperary who lead the final by 2-11 to 1-10. As he was striking it, they were firing hurlies to try and stop him, but nobody able to put paid to the gallop of the Thurles Sarsfield star. He won an All-Ireland medal in 2001, and he's looking for another here.